feel good to be able to hit somebody again, though? I mean,
oh, yeah, it's awesome to get the pads on. And, you know, I had a lot of hitting alignment today. It was hard to get a bike, but so far, you know, it's so great.
What happened on that interception you stepped in front of Matt?
Yeah. You know, it's just a cover you put in this year that allows me to kind of like, square up and face the quarterback. And you know, use my lateral speed to make the ball. It was the first time we ran it. And,
this is a really young team, but it's your guys' team now. Is that a pretty cool feeling?
You know? Yeah, definitely. There's definitely a sense of turnover just with all the new faces we have here. But I think that there's also a sense of ownership for the guys who have been, you know, were here before it started and are still here now. This is kind of our team. It feels like ownership over there. We're excited about it.
How much?
No, I mean,
That's just
camp. It's good. You know, you have to, you know, it gets hot, you get tired, you know, temper square, and, you know, it's fun. But I don't mind it. I'm sure when school and shaking hands afterwards, but it's just kind of where it goes.
Are you sticking up for a little guy there?
You got it, man. And Alice is like 110 pounds, so you know, I'll tell him I said that.
He's assessed the changes that you guys had lying back there. What was like the bus, you guys out on the field, you know, with Ernie, Moses taking over the strong side, and so it's basically your own side.
Yeah, it's been a lot of fun. You know, me and Ernie, we go together all the time, you know, neighbors go.
You'll be fine.